It's grown, my friend, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't there. I loved her and she got mad. The first day that she planted it was just a twig. Then the first snow came and she ran out to brush the snow away so he wouldn't die. Came running in all excited, and almost hurt herself, and I laughed till I cried. She was always young and hard, kind of deaf and kind of smart, and I loved her so. And I surprised her with a puppy, kept me up on Christmas Eve 2 years ago. And it would sure embarrass her when I came in from working late, but I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some silent city little show. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could.
darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dream I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, near the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stopped by the flash of a neon light that stilled the night and touched the sound of silence. 'Cause baby, it's you. Baby, it's you. It's not the way you smile that touched my heart. It's not the way you kiss that tears me apart. Whoa, many, many, many nights go by. I sit alone at home and I cry over you. What can I do? Can't help myself. 'Cause baby, it's you. Baby, it's you.
Time.